Rocket Sanders. And Lane pregame insisted that there wasn't carryover from Alabama, but it certainly looks like there is. Here's Sanders carrying the line for Arkansas. Got his touchdown from 20 yards out. Sanders credits his mom for his athleticism. She ran track, played basketball, flag football. But he said when she was playing flag football, she turned it into tackle. Mom was physical. He's physical. They can't tackle him.
Seven with the tight end if you want to count eight, but one, two, three, four, five, six Ole Miss defenders in the box. Plain and simple, Arkansas's got the numbers here. Sam Pittman told us about it in the meetings. It's not hard. I talked to Cody Kennedy, the offensive line coach, about it pregame. He said, listen, man, if we've got the numbers, we've got to run the football. That's a perfect example right there of Arkansas having more blockers, more bodies than the Ole Miss defense can account for in the tackle box. Cutback by Sanders, nobody home, touchdown.
Seven plays, 75 yards on that drive, all Rocket Sanders.